war itself had become more perilous. The weapons had evolved. But our orders remained the same. Hunt them down and kill them off, one by one.
They are the immortal damned. One family lusting for power and wealth.
The chain has never been broken, not in 14 centuries.
Another driven by revenge.
Soon we'll defeat the vampires on their own ground.
Blood!
Do you see this human?
He's attractive.
I can't be positive, but I'm beginning to think the Lycans are following him.
Hello, Michael.
Where are they after you?
Who are you people?
You're in the middle of a war that's been raging for the better part of 1,000 years. A blood feud between vampires and Lycans. Werewolves.
Now, a decision must be made.
Why did you bring him here?
You saved my life.
Between an oath sworn centuries ago.
A human. He's not a human at all. He's a Lycan.
And the power.
There can be no such union.
Greater than vengeance.
You'll be lucky if I can convince the Council to spare your life.
Absolution will be yours the moment you kill Michael.